Hello Aries, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and in this video we'll see as to what's going on right now. This is the current energy check-in video, and as it is general, so won't be resonating with each and every one of you. You can check your moon sign as well as your ascendant in that case, and for personal readings the details are given in the description box below. So let's get started. Let's see what's the message for Aries. What's going on? The Queen of Wands, and this one also wanted to come out, which was Eight of Cups, which I saw first actually, so I'm taking that. Okay, so definitely you are feeling very confident and very, very passionate about yourself. Okay, you are feeling good about yourself. You are feeling confident because you are leaving something, or you are moving away from something which was not serving you any good right now. Okay, so you're leaving behind something, moving towards peace or moving towards something different. It can be another project, whatever it is, but you are definitely moving away from something, leaving something behind which perhaps was emotionally significant at some point in time, and you are stepping up in that case. Stepping up in the sense that if it was it can be stepping up in your self-worth also, or if it is a career or something, then it can be stepping up towards your next project or something like that. Okay, and because of that you are feeling very confident and you are feeling good about yourself. So I would like to clarify the Eight of Cups here. Okay, let's see, why is this Eight of Cups here for Aries? What are they leaving behind? So for the Eight of Cups we have the Four of Wands, the Seven of Wands, and the Ten of Pentacles. Okay, so you are leaving behind something and you are moving towards this. Okay, so what I feel here is now the situation seems to be a little different rather than those two cards. So what I feel here is you are moving away from something and sort of stepping up, as I said, and feeling good about yourself and moving towards something good or better. It can be your self-worth, as I said, but here, after clarifying it, what I feel here is you are moving towards some commitment. Okay, you are stepping up your relationship with somebody here. With the Four of, we have the Four of Wands, the Seven of Wands, Ten of Pentacles, and the Two of Cups. So definitely you have been in a, you are in a relationship over here which was very vibrant, very happy, everything was very good, very passionate, everything is fine. With the Seven of Wands and the Ten of Pentacles and the Two of Cups, so definitely you are wanting commitment over here. You are stepping up this relationship towards commitment, towards stability, towards marriage, or in whatever phase you are right now, you are taking it to a next level, and it is giving a bond which is of which is very sort of soulmate kind of an energy. Okay, and with the Seven of Wands, what I see is you are doing all this . Maybe you are not involving others in it. That's what I'm getting here with the Seven of Wands. It's your own sphere. You are doing it in your close circle perhaps, or only your closed people in your very close circle know about it. It can be that also, or it may be that you are just keeping it to yourself. So we are talking here about a relationship which you are trying to take it to the next level, and you are keeping people away from it. You are not involving many people out there. You are not either telling them, or you are not inviting them, or sort of something like that, or you are just keeping it a very, very closed affair, as simple as that. But yes, you are definitely moving towards some sort of commitment, and that is what is leveling up. So leaving behind something is that you are here leaving behind a status and moving towards a better status, like from an engagement to a marriage or something like that. So this is for Aries. That's all I have for you. Hope it helps, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye.